by bashing his head against this wall. Not many of these cases are found in this particular room of the sanitarium. This guy, I believe, he has given up totally. This is what happens when you bash your head against the wall, like this, right? So people, what does this teach us? Do not bash your head against the wall, like these poor souls are doing. This guy thinks he's with his wife and children. And this guy is talking to himself. Yes, interesting sanitarium indeed. This guy has spent many days in this room. What happened to him? Nobody knows. Let's go explore some more of this interesting architectural development. Some more bugs flying out, yes? No? But here's a nice little Easter egg. Oh, I could have a nightmare again. This will be the Wolfenstein 3D nightmare. Let's do it. Oh. Nice. Oh, is this the second level? With actual dogs. With actual dogs. Ah! Throwback to nostalgia, boy. Right. Come on, it's difficult to aim down with pixels. Aim with pixels. It's difficult to aim with. Come on, kill the pixels. No dogs, no health. Health, no dogs. Water fountain? No. Right, this is a right nightmare. I came from that area, so I should proceed down here. Hello, guy. Oh. Kill him. Okay, now I have bullets again. Right, no bullets, right. Nice, second episode. Oh! Come around this door, boy. Like a fool, he decided to stay. Where do we go? Let's go explore down the white bits again. Hopefully the other guys didn't hear me. If they did, I'm screwed. Down here. Let me kill Otto von Hans. Okay, will he give me a weapon? No. Okay, this is interesting. No weapons. Okay. Have I been here? Yes, I have. Can I run? Yes, I can. Okay, yes, we can. Right. Let me get to him first for the bullets. There we go. Let's see if we can do a quick run through of this. This is so amazing. Dogs? No dogs? No dogs? Okay. Oh, let's go like that. Yeah. Dogs? No dogs? Oh. Some nice meat, though. Oh, nothing. Okay. Eat dogs? No, meat, though. Cool. Then go down here. No dogs, but some meat. Nice. Then down here. No dogs, no meat. Nice. Down here. No dog. Oh, some meat. Oh, I can actually check out the map. Nice. So I need to go that way, right? Yes. My dream has a map. My nightmare. Oh, can I? One of these a secret? Are those secrets? We've got to check that. Let's see. Secret? No. Secret? No. Okay. I wonder how long this nightmare will last for. Blue or white? Let's see where the blue leads us. Oh. Hello, sirs. This is a secret. This must be a secret thing. Right? No. This is a secret? No. Let's see. Oh, okay. Before I go there, I'm gonna go here and check out that side of things, right? Let's do this. Boom, boom, boom. E, no. E, no. Oh, but that thing might be an E. No, okay. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, hello, sirs. Wah! Oh, that might be an E. No. What's in here? Hit detection in these early games weren't as good as they should have been. E? No? Okay. Oh! What the hell is this? Old silver. Apparently I got some old silver. Hi-ho silver indeed. Okay. Let's see. E maxed out. Reload. E? Nothing. Right. Anything here? No. Anything down here? No. Where will this lead? How's the map look? I think if I go around, I'll get to that area again. Yeah. This thing will allow me to go around. This is the kitchen area, as you can see. Some food again. Kitchen area. I don't have any other weapons. That's a lot of old silver, man. And a dog. And some food to overcharge with. Old silver, old silver, old silver. Overcharge on food. Old food, food. No secrets over here. Okay, so this was the Nazi kennel level. The Doggy Level, as it's known by its scientific name.
Oh crap. Not where I wanted to be exactly.
Down here.
Oh.
Then we go back. Run. There we go. Which way was it? Straight on? Yeah. Straight on indeed. I love this game. Hello guys. There's definitely a secret in here somewhere. Like maybe on Hitler's painting? No. Maybe this Hitler's painting? No. Oh, there is a secret down behind here somewhere. Maybe this one over here. Yes! Right. Somewhere. This will either lead to a secret. No. Will there be more than one secret in the hallway? I don't know. So which way? Let's go that way. There we go. Reload. No secret. Let's see. No secret. no secret. Nope. Oh. He needed to be activated. There we go. Reload. Reload. Reach along. Drone Name, how you doing, buddy? How you doing, buddy? Beardly love. How are you tonight? Okay, that's the end. I'm playing Wolfenstein the Old Blood. Damn dog, indeed. Dog always seemed to interfere. Oh, kill. Dog and Nazis always seem to interfere with my well-being. But how are you doing, buddy? How are you doing, Jername? This game doesn't look like this normally. This is just like an Easter egg in the game. I don't know if you've played Wolfenstein at all. There we go. Nope. Is that a secret? Why does it look so funky? No, okay. Okay, that is the end of the level. So, I want to go back down that hallway. Down here. Yes, down here. To explore a bit. Oh, there will be a dog. No dog. Okay. Okay, but on the map... There's an area there that I still need to explore. Right. So I'll go back that way first. Yes. It's the inner completionist in me. I need to complete this. Is this the right way? Yes, this is the right way. And I know people of the old Wolfenstein goes, oh, can't you remember the stage? I'm like, no, I can't. Now,